Well, hello, hello, all my amazingly beautiful zodiac family and friends. My name is Libra Empress, and we are going to be discussing the Horseman of Cups, better known in a regular deck as the Knight of Cups. This card belongs to the Inversion Tarot deck, created by the beautiful Jody Boginski-Barbessi. Upright, this card signifies charming, likable, romantic, poetic, idolized love, willing to feel and show deep emotion to others. Inner sensitivity. Reversed, this card signifies too emotional, temperamental, moody, feeling misunderstood, out of touch with your emotions, or emotionally withdrawn, superficial charm. All right, thank you so much for listening to me. My name is Libra Empress. Please don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and share, and join me again for next time's tarot. Bye-bye, have a wonderful day.